universe. We are in this universe. The universe is in us. Yes, the universe is in us. We are part of this universe. We are in this universe. The universe itself exists within us. We are part of this universe. We are in this universe. The universe is in us. Yes, the universe is in us.
Every atom in your body came from a star that exploded. You are all stardust. You are all stardust. From a star that exploded.
Look up at the night sky. We are part of it. The universe itself exists within us.
We are stardust in the highest exalted way, called by the universe, reaching out to the universe.
We are stardust in the highest exalted way, reaching out to the universe with these methods and tools of science.
In the middle and enjoy everything both ways. The tininess of us and the enormity of the universe.
The atoms that make up the human body are traceable to the crucible that cooked light elements into heavy elements. These stars went unstable in their later years and then exploded, scattering their enriched guts across the galaxy. Look up at the night sky. We are part of it. The universe itself exists within us. We are stardust in the highest exalted way, called by the universe, reaching out to the universe. We are stardust in the highest exalted way, reaching out to the universe with these methods and tools of science. We are stardust in the highest degree of way, in the highest degree, reaching out.